Two of the best teams in Central Mass facing off Tuesday morning as Shrewsbury hosted Grafton, and star goalie Chris Gorman and the rest of the Colonials were out to prove they have one of the state's best defenses. They started slowly on offense, so Gorman and the defense had to hold it down in the first. Here he makes a nice save. And then defenseman Griffin Couture did a great job on Grafton leading scorer Chase Kapusiansky. All day he was bodying up the sophomore and frustrating him to no end. Then, just before the end of the first quarter, Alex Chin dodges in for this sneaky goal. With literally 1 second left to play in the period, Shrewsbury would take that lead into the second, where they would blow the game wide open. First, a quick save from Gorman, making it look routine. That's why he's one of the best goalies in the state. And then on the other end, senior middie Derek Dell'Olio finds space and rips this one in, 2-0 Colonials at that point. Now Joe Boudreau finds Braden Carroll, who bombs it in from deep to continue the run. And here's how you know things are going right for you. Dell'Olio tries to pass it, but it actually goes between the goalie's legs. Grafton can't believe it, but Shrewsbury goes up 5-0. Finally, Boudreau picks up this ground ball just before the half and finds Derek Tinsley downfield, who takes it himself to give Shrewsbury a 6-0 halftime lead, and they would go on to win by a final score of 10-1. Reporting from Shrewsbury, I'm Joe Perello, Boston Laxnet.